sun's up, it's a little after 12. Make breakfast for myself, leave the work for someone else. People say, they say that it's just a phase. They tell me to act my age. Well, I am on this perfect.
Big turn off.
That's it?
But he had such a nice body.
Nice body doesn't make up for a lack of brains. And the fact that his mom had to drive us to the movie theater.
Good point.
Oh, man. So how were you and your date last night?
He was so into himself. It was all about him and his drama, his sports, and his life. So I couldn't take it anymore.
That's right. Chicks over dicks.
Ha ha ha.
Oh my god, my makeup smells.
Yeah, I just wish I could take it all off.
Sometimes I can't breathe with all the four layers of foundation, powder, concealer, and blush.
Yeah, and all that shopping for designer clothes has made a big dip in my bank account.
Wouldn't it be nice to just go to school one day, wear whatever we want, and not care?
Yeah, right. So guy deprived.
What? But we just went on dates last night.
But still.
Yeah, I know. Where are all the perfect guys around here?
All the guys are complete morons.
Hot in. So hot in here. So hot in.
One, two, three.
Hey. Dion and Derek.
So,
what's good? Oh, I go to Foothill.
Hey, is that your phone? Want our number?
Actually, I don't think so.
Excuse me. Oh my god. What just happened?
Who the hell was that?
Dude, he chose her over us. She looks like a plain Jane.
She's not wearing any makeup.
She wasn't wearing a speck of makeup. And look, we look really nice.
I don't understand.
He chose her over us.
Maybe.
Maybe something's not right.
Maybe we try too hard.
Do you think this could be too much?
I don't know. I thought it was cute. $100 worth of a skirt.
A $59 tank top.
I mean, how can not that bias a guy?
Do you know how fake we're being? Like, Susie, with all this makeup, all this clothes, where's our real self? What happened to us? Along all this way, we lost ourselves.
I guess we just got caught up in the moment.
Yeah, and I think we thought that's what guys wanted.
I mean, I thought so too.
Rich, perfect, beautiful. But you know, we don't have to wear all this makeup and dress like this to be like that.
I agree. Let's wash this off. My friends, you're delirious.
Let's go back, back to the beginning. To when the earth, the sun, the stars all aligned. 'Cause perfect didn't feel so perfect. Trying to fit a square into a circle was no life. I defy. Let the
Yeah, We should take after role models and like the books we read. You mean like Emily Dickinson, Henry David Thoreau, Walt Whitman, and how they all transcend above dual realities and their difficulties. I mean, who are we to play? Putting on makeup and all? Being someone who we're not? Totally. Absolutely.
I can see her eyes looking from the page of a magazine. She makes me feel like I could be a